think, you know, they wanted to save their mom.
Dr. Keeman Slaughter has been treating Alon's injuries at the Williams Center for Plastic Surgery in Albany, New York.
One of the issues is that you have a lot of skin that we essentially have to remove. Once we get that healed up, then we can do transplant surgery and get your hair back to where it was.
Until then, she hides her injuries under the wig.